top of the line, state of the art, brand new bale feeder from our buddies at AeroQuip. Huge thank you. Between two black baldies that are very well fed, a couple Highland heifers, one of them packing heat and a baby, there's like $8,000 in cattle right there. Now, it ain't much, but this is a small farm. A brand new bale feeder. And the only one that's figured out how to use it is that guy. Oh my goodness. Good thing you're pretty, Bruce. Good thing you're pretty.